personal relationship with Jesus changes everything. And today we want to go before the Lord, the one who has the power to change our circumstances, to fill our hearts, to heal our wounds, with your prayer requests. We want to pray for you. Many of you have sent in prayer requests during this time. Here's someone asking for healing from severe fibromyalgia. Says, my husband is leaving me because I'm sick. Someone else saying, I'd ask for prayer that my children will love Jesus with all their heart, soul, and mind. Someone saying, a miraculous healing of my aorta trivalve. And then someone else saying, I need financial help. Please pray for me.
And here's one, healing of type 2 diabetes, and then successful sale of my home. I cannot afford to be a homeowner any longer. That I may walk in the supernatural with God's wisdom. That's a great prayer request. And then restoration of my 22-year marriage. Let's bring these to the Lord and realize the power of prayer. That was a wonderful prayer meeting that was going on in that woman's life, behind the scenes, asking God to show off, to come in big. And just imagine that there are people right now watching this show, praying for you, creating a great circle of prayer, asking God to show up big, to show off, to show His great power towards you. Now, what does it take to get that? What does it take to have miracles come into your life? Well, number one, you need to be right with God. You need to turn. You need to say, okay, I'm willing to turn. And that's what she did. It was a moment of absolute terror for her, but she says, I want God. I want to follow His way. I want to do it His way. And she turned, and then God showed off big. You don't have to bargain with Him. You don't have to say, I'll make some kind of deal. That's not how this works. All you have to do is believe that He wants to forgive. He wants to restore. He wants to answer your prayer. He wants to be your all in all. He wants to show up big for you. That's all you have to do. So let's pray and let's believe and let's let God do all the rest. Pray with us. Lord, we lift the needs of the audience to you. And first and foremost, we come to you. In these days of awe, we turn our hearts to you. And we ask that you forgive. We ask that you forgive us, for out of our own hearts have come the things that you despise. And so we ask now that you would restore us, that the words of our mouths and the meditation of our hearts would be acceptable in your sight. Take these things away from us, God. We turn from them now. We turn to you. And we ask for your salvation and your joy and your restoration. And now, through the righteousness of Christ given to us, we come boldly to your throne of grace. And for those who are asking for needs now, for those who are asking for healing in their body, we ask for you to be Jehovah Rapha, the Raphael, the healing of God, would be released throughout their bodies now in Jesus' name. There's someone you've had recurring sinus headaches. They're deep sinus headaches, not just in your forehead, but in your cheeks, even around your ears, and you are suffering with continual pain. God is healing you right now. He's restoring all of that. You've been healed now in Jesus' name.
Terry? Someone, you've aspirated something very damaging, and it's caused you a lot of pain in your breathing. God is healing that for you right now. Your lungs will clear up. That pain will go away. You'll be refreshed as you breathe. And someone else, you have a problem with your bones, very brittle, very unbending. You've had issues with that. God is healing and strengthening your bones now. In Jesus' name, just receive that.
Lord, we now pray for those who are asking for their marriages, asking for their children. And Lord, we ask that husbands would turn to wives and love them as you have loved the church, that wives would turn and respect would be renewed. Lord, we ask for children that their hearts would turn to their parents, that there would be restoration of families throughout the land. And for finances, Lord, you provide for your people. And so we ask for abundance, we ask for provision, we ask that you supply their every need according to your riches and glory. Do it, Lord. Show yourself, show your glory, reveal your glory to the nations. For we ask it in Jesus' name, amen. If you need prayer, we're here for you. This is our week of prayer, and you can easily ask for prayer by just picking up the phone and calling. 1-800-759-0700. We've had almost 100,000 prayer requests during this time, and you can join. Every day, the staff will gather, and we'll pray for each one. So please, if you want prayer, give us a call. 1-800-759-0700.